Americans one step closer to energy independence. Really? The 27-year-old moratorium on offshore drilling, that expired at midnight. But the Fed say consumers don't get your hopes up too high because 5 to 10 years away, the Interior Department isn't expected to start leasing drilling space until 2010. And oil companies also need to decide where they want to invest.
Just go where the oil is.